Hello, I'm Donald Duncan, Director of Liturgy and Music at Christ Church in Greenville, South Carolina. Today I'm sitting in our choral rehearsal room, where our schola have been rehearsing for an upcoming performance of Handel's Messiah. That performance will take place on Palm Sunday, March 28th at 4 p.m. and 7 p.m. The schola have been rehearsing this monumental work for many weeks now, and we are eager to share this glorious music with you. For many years, performances of Messiah have been a part of the musical tradition at Christ Church, almost entirely at Christmas time. So you may not be aware that the work doesn't end with the incarnation, but continues through the passion, death, resurrection, and exaltation of our Lord. There's much more to the piece than the Christmas section, and some of the most dramatic and indeed beautiful music is contained within the portions that we will be performing on Palm Sunday. We'll be performing selections from the Passion and Resurrection portions of the work, and some of these highlights include arias such as I Know That My Redeemer Liveth, The Trumpet Shall Sound, in addition to the beloved Hallelujah Chorus, Worthy is the Lamb, and Behold the Lamb of God. The concert will run for about 60 minutes and will feature our resident schola and soloists, accompanied by a small instrumental ensemble from the Greenville Symphony Orchestra. This is a performance you don't want to miss. Please follow the links included here and make a reservation to join us on March 28th for a performance of this concert. I know that you will be blessed by the music as we embark on our Holy Week journey.